and added the first kind of embellishment when I cross, and then the double cross and triangle cross. So we're just gonna go to the side, right with the force of the same. The second exercise was we leave the cross and the uncross. And angle cross. That kind of helps you to improve your cross, crossing the hip for both leader and follower. And then from there, we went into leading a forward also. And from same figure, we added the staccato. Now, if you want to add to it, we can go into a triple staccato, gancho, and I'm just going to show it to you. One staccato, second. Feel it, this is called parala. She is first. Gancho. All the kind of stuff we can expand if you like to. Okay, so that concludes our class.